He causes us to win. 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. Now thanks be to God who always leads us in triumph in Christ, and through us diffuses the fragrance of His knowledge in every place. Now you and I are engaged in a spiritual conflict, as Paul recognizes in 2 Corinthians chapter 2, in a preceding verse, in verse 11, he says, lest Satan should get an advantage of us, because we are not ignorant of his schemes or his devices. So Paul recognizes there's a spiritual conflict going on. And in the context of that, in verse 14, he says, thanks be to God, who always causes us to triumph. And he diffuses through us the fragrance of his knowledge, in every place. So I want us to let this truth settle in our hearts. God always causes me to triumph. God always causes you to triumph. Look at that word always. Always means at all times, in every circumstance, in every situation, God causes you to triumph. To cause means He makes it happen. He comes into the situation. He sets things up. He orchestrates things so that you can come out triumphant. God always causes us to triumph. He causes us to come out victorious over every scheme, everything that the devil has done, every wicked device of the enemy. God causes us to triumph. So I want to encourage you in every situation in life to choose to win. That means you say, God, no matter what I'm facing, I thank you, you will bring me out the winner. But that's a choice you have to make. You can choose to settle for defeat. You can choose to settle to be a victim, or you can choose to become a victor in life. You can choose to win. But God is backing you up with His word, with His truth. But the choice is yours. And I want to encourage you to choose to win. So no matter what battle you are facing today, no matter what situation you are going through today, no matter how much pressure you're facing today, you say, God, I'm going to win because you always cause me to triumph. And as I come out the winner, God, through my life, let the fragrance of your knowledge be diffused. Let people see, let people hear, let people know, let people experience your goodness and greatness because you caused me to triumph always. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for the truth of your word. It says you always cause us to triumph in Christ. And we expect, oh God, victory in every situation. And so we choose to win always. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.